Jamaica auditor server breaking news reporting live from Kingston. Following story, I received it, you know. So I'm going to post it on my channel in a short time, matter of time right now. So this is a breaking news reporting from Jamaica auditor server. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe, and have yourself a blessed day. First news coming from Jamaica Auditor 77.
Earlier today, there was a fire just adjacent to the Ministry of Education, opposite to the constituency, the PMP constituency office in central Kingston, where the JCF bands house their equipment, and a lot of the JCF members who are in the band partaking the activities over there. The fire is said to have started a little bit after 4. You can see the police on the location, the fire team trying to do cooling down activities because the fire was blazing a little bit early, but you know, I got there a little bit late, but the fire did extensive damage. It is yet to be assessed. Units from the York Park and Half a Tree fire stations responded to the blaze.